Oil companies own the rights to explore for oil in nearly all of Belize. That means they can drill almost anywhere. But should they be allowed to drill here? Or here? How about here? Should they be allowed to drill here? And here? So, where should we not drill? Shouldn't there be some places where we won't drill? Responsible oil drilling can bring great benefits to Belize, but there are some places that we should not drill for oil. Protected means protected.